that one in real quick. Well, I think the change is this, is that these young men, they play for each other. They'll run through fire for each other. They won't quit no matter what the score is in the game. And they truly love each other. And we talk about loving each other and trusting each other whatsoever. And piggyback with what Coach said, you know, the support that you get around you helps to cultivate that atmosphere to make it successful from the AD office all the way down, even through your coaching staff whatsoever. Everyone has to speak the same language, ride in the same lane at the same speed, at the same time for this thing to be successful. If anyone gets outside of that lane, that we always talk about being one body. We talk about being one body in Christ. If you think about this in your body, if a knee goes bad, you can't walk as well, you can't be as functional, and then something else start hurting your back whatsoever. So we talk about being one body. If someone in that body of our family is not on the same page with us, we can't be successful the way we want to be. So we always talk about everybody being on the same page, speaking the same language, and writing the same name at the same time. And yes, there have been talk about moving up, and we're preparing ourselves for that. If that is the future of this program, we're gonna get there. And that was my job, is to make this program better for the future. So if that's to be, I think we'll be ready when it happens.
Excited for that if it happens. Thank you. All right, we're going to open up to Q&A.